Good morning, friends. Today we are talking about the job opportunities in Botanical Survey of India, shortly BSI. First of all, I would like to tell you something about my organization, BSI. BSI is a prime government organization, deals with different aspects related to plant wealth of India. Plant surveys in forest, protected areas, national parks, wildlife sanctuaries, different ecosystems of India. BSI having 12 regional centers throughout India. Headquarters at Calcutta or Kolkata, and regional centers at Allahabad, Pune, Port Blair, Jodhpur, Dehradun, Itanagar, Hyderabad, Solan, Coimbatore, Howrah, Gangtok and Shillong. All the regional centers and headquarters, Kolkata having botanical gardens, industrial section, botanical laboratory and exclusive, one more thing, exclusive botanical garden of Indian Republic, BGIR, is at Delhi. Since 1890 or even prior to that, BSI works on plant surveys in India. It includes plant collection, preservation, conservation and scientific documentation through regional centers. Plants, basically we depend on plants for our life, for our food, shelter, cloth, medicines and pollution free air. We depend on plants. So plant survey or plant conservation, plant studies, plant taxonomy is very important for all the related fields. And for all above Botanical Survey of India's works, we need scientific experts in botany, plant science or forestry, etc. We can say a technical expert team or staff also we need. Here we can talk about the scientific opportunities in BSI. Friends, we are talking about the job opportunities here. What are the job opportunities or what are the posts in BSI we can apply? The basic post is preservation assistant, then botanical assistant, botanist, scientist B, scientist C, scientist D, scientist E, scientist F and scientist G. Scientist G means the director's post. These are the posts we offer for scientific purposes. Then JRF, SRF, PDF, these are more posts. We are not, these posts are not, these posts are not permanent posts, they are temporary posts for project purpose. Then for this post, some desired qualification is required. For all preservation assistant, botanical assistant and scientist post, we need BSc in botany or MSc in botany, then MPhil, higher degree like PhD in botany. Nowadays we can say that this is the digital era, so the computer knowledge and operations of computers we must know, and we must desire this qualification needs in computer knowledge. Dear friends, plant taxonomy, plant chemistry, plant physiology, then plant anatomy, plant genetics, plant pharmacognosy, plant pathology, forestry, horticulture, plant ecology. These are the vast and various fields of botany which BSI needs and provides the job opportunities. Where these posts are advertised? Because all the posts are advertised through proper designated authorities. Like preservation assistant, botanical assistant posts are advertised by Staff Selection Commission, in short SSC. For all the regional centers and headquarters everywhere in BSI, this post, particularly botanical assistant and preservation assistant, these posts are advertised through Staff Selection Commission, SSC. Then botanist and all above ranked scientist posts are advertised by Union Public Service Commission or UPSC in short. For GRF, junior research fellow and PDF post, they are advertised through botanical headquarter Calcutta, Botanical Survey of India Calcutta, or sometimes regional centers also they advertise this post. For GRF post, one must need MSc degree in botany, is an essential and must qualification. And for PDF post doctoral fellow, this post also advertised by BSI headquarter Calcutta and sometimes regional centers throughout India. And for PDF post, PhD is a must and essential qualification. So all you these things you need to remember. And for one more thing, for this garden overseer post, which is required for botanical gardens in BSI, this garden overseer post, our essential qualification, here some changes are there. You must graduate or post graduate in agriculture field or horticulture field or gardening field is a must essential qualification for this garden overseer post. BSI deals with plant taxonomy, so MSc with plant taxonomy is must and is a essential qualification for most of the post in BSI. BSI also have taxonomical research in lower plant groups like algae, fungi, bryophytes, pteridophytes also. For such streams, essential qualifications changes likewise. Means not only plant taxonomy, you must be expert in algae, you must be expert in fungi, you must be expert in bryophytes, pteridophytes likewise. The post which is advertised having all the details about qualification, experience, etc. So please read carefully and apply in prescribed form with all details required. We can get the information about jobs in BSI through different websites. Then we can get the information through employment news, then advertisement in local newspapers. Nowadays social media also plays important role to know about the job opportunity in BSI, like WhatsApp, Facebook, YouTube, etc. Then the websites or from where we can get the idea, I have already given in that PPT presentation. So you note down these things and remember, and then apply the needful things with needful things to the concerned authorities. Dear friends, I am thankful to Dr. Humne sir for organizing this session about opportunities in botany. For the bright future of you students of botany, and all the best to all you students for your bright future. Dhanyawad.